meil täna külas Telia Eesti juht Robert Pajos ja me räägime Telia uutest keskkonnaeesmärkidest. And now I'll switch to English. So hello, Robert.
Hi.
Telia has recently adopted and announced three pretty ambitious green goals. Those are zero CO2, zero waste and 100% engagement by the year of 2030. So what do you as a leader of the company think about those? Why are that type of goals important to you?
It's not every day you get a question like that. To save the world, to save our planet. And now we're in a situation where we get this question from a lot of people around us, from our children. I get the questions at home, from our suppliers, from our subscribers in our networks. They want to see that we're using green technology, and we're doing that. So we're saving. We have this challenge here to save the planet, and we have a chance to do so.
But why Telia? Why should Telia precisely care?
I think Telia is in a wonderful position to make a huge impact here because we are ahead of digitalization and we are a digitalization partner of so many of our customers, our B2B customers, as well as B2C. So with that capability that we have today, we can make a fantastic impact together with our suppliers and together with our ecosystem where we act inside.
You mentioned your kids before. Do you talk to them about environment? Are you personally environmentally conscious, sort of in your daily routines and habits?
I have to, because they come to me with questions and they are impacting me a lot. So I'm wearing this wristband here to take more steps because we don't use the cars during the weekend. We walk, we take public transportation. So they are very much aware on the challenge that we stand in front of.
How about Telia? What does Telia do today regarding environment? Can you bring some inspiring examples about zero waste or moving towards zero CO2?
I think this house that we're using here, this new office, is a great example. Here we're using 50% of the heating and the cooling of this building comes actually from the ground that the building stands upon. In the market, we are refurbishing phones, equipment and terminals, and so these are also examples on what we're doing in order for us to be more zero waste conscious.
Actually, recently there was also something called Digital Cleanup Day. Can you elaborate a bit on that as well?
Now, this is a fantastic movement. I mean, there is a lot of spam, emails, data that we really don't need to store. And by being conscious about that data and also removing some of that data, we can also do power savings. So, and Telia was a driver in that.
Those are environmental goals. They are not for us only, because we alone cannot make an impact, right? So we also state that we want to include our partners, our customers, our suppliers. So how do we do that? How do we help them in this road?
In the worldwide system of Telia, we have 30,000 suppliers, and only in Estonia we have 3,000. And these 3,000 are also engaging with Telia to see how they can also be have a plan for zero CO2 emission, for instance, during the planning period.
So what's your message to a company that has never thought about or worked with environment before? How to start, where to start, and how can Telia help?
We came into this situation with global warming because of our behavior during many, many years. We all have to change behaviors for us to come back into a normal situation, normal state. And this is something that engages everybody. And we are making people conscious by these daring goals, making people conscious about what we can do as an enterprise in order for us to make a big saving of this planet.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Aitäh Robertile intervju eest. Rääkisime siis Telia keskkonna eesmärkidest ja keskkond, kliimamuutused on tegelikult selline teema, millega igaüks saab tegeleda ja panustada. Kui sa tahad teada, mida sina saad teha, vaata digitaalse koristuspäeva kodulehte või loe lisaks Digitargast. Järgmine Digitarga saade juba järgmisel nädalal.